want to share a couple of videos and pictures from when we were in Yellowstone in September. And I also have some other videos and pictures from friends. So I'm going to make another video probably tomorrow with some footage that I get this evening from Firehouse 5. And I'll have more for you soon.
Okay. One of my fondest memories of Dan is, I might have been maybe 20, 21 at the time, and the warehouse had this like aisle of couches, and I just remember like it was, we had just had an epic night of dancing, and it was maybe 3 or 4 in the morning, and we all were like laying down on these couches, all about to pass out, and Peter breaks out his violin. And it was like almost a spiritual experience. We were all like just laying there exhausted, and Peter just starts playing. And like, for some reason that just has stuck in my mind all these years. And like without Dan having the warehouse, there's so many of those moments that we would have missed. These like really momentary happenstance, you couldn't plan it that way, things where people just got to like be together. That's amazing.
Hey Dan, we've been friends for a long time, and here's a memory I have with you. We used to always get into that old truck you had and go garage sailing. And I remember one of the times you found this big box of sheet music. You decided to start a band. And once you started that band, all the friends you had from Dutch Falcone days, they all came out of the woodwork. One of the members of Cake was in the band, and you invited me, and I felt so privileged. And this music that's playing is one of the songs that when you and I would work privately, you would get me from the time when I started in that band, when I was playing way too fast and too many notes, you would always say, less is more, less is more. And you helped teach me, even though I knew how to swing dance, you helped teach me how to swing. And when I came to Japan, those memories, that music that we played in that band from that time when we went garage sailing, those were the things that made me stick out. I was unique. I knew all these old tunes that no one else knew, and I knew the right arrangements, the correct arrangements, and that was all from going garage sailing with you and starting that band way back in the day. So I'm very grateful. My jazz and swing instructor, Dan, thank you. Love you.